Police arrested a New Jersey man for human trafficking. Detectives say Mark Benavidez recruited, then transported two women with the intention of holding them in sexual servitude. Investigators believe Benavidez gave the women heroin, then took advantage of them. Tonight, he's in the Wake County Detention Center being held on more than $500,000 bond.